What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Blue back at the game with another motherfucking video. And today we got, you know, like I said in my last video, I was gonna do, you know, freestyle, song of the day, stuff like that. And today's that day. So, y'all know me. Today we got, if y'all don't know, if y'all new to this channel, it's New Music Friday. A lot of people drop some stuff. We sometimes listen to old stuff. We sometimes listen to new stuff. And, yeah. That's basically it. But, we got K Boogie and T-Dog Overstood. Now, this was made a month ago. I don't know who this is. But, I can tell you one thing. This would be a banger in this motherfucker. So, without further ado, start the intro. Bow.
A top quality anime. If you don't watch it, there's something wrong with you. Start it.
I'm from the five, middle fingers on six, dirty lamp, dirty stick, bad bitches can't hit, put a nigga on a list, rob a nigga for a brick, rob a nigga for his shit, young nigga fall out, turn into a snitch, never turn into a bitch, gotta keep a cool homie, rob his ass quick, never falling off, do a nigga bad, robbing for a stash, do that.
Before we, you know, start the video, and I got a little freestyle. I got a freestyle, you feel me? I'ma try. It's been a while. We gonna try. I can edit like a motherfucker. Let's do it. Okay. Hopping the cool innings, we show. Fuck is you saying? They coming to look. I'm coming to look when I'm playing Fortnite style with the move. I come with the jewels. Oh, ice on my neck is frozen. That was on my neck is colding. I feel so freeze, Odin. What? I feel like God, I'm Odin. Stop it with me, I'm pulling. Oh, pulling a drink. Let me. Okay. Okay. Hop in the cool while in the shoe. I come with the moves, I want the bros. I come like bros, I come in the shoe. Nigga, what you mean? I'm coming to loot. Ooh, Fortnite. Come in the bag and shoot. Come in the bag and go. Smoking that weed and shoot. Ooh, get in the bag. Ice on my wrist is frozen, coating. Salty on my neck is golden. Ooh. I haven't been rapping a minute, cause you know a boy ain't been in chillin', rapping that shit, this YouTube shit. Okay. Okay, so that was my freestyle. I know it was bad, said the same words over and over again. Can't really think on it. But we gonna keep freestyle cause the nigga gonna get better. OB. You feel me? So, but we about to play Song of the Day. Song of the Day is made by my homeboy. Put the link in the description. We'll put this link in the description also. Yeah. Play the Song of the Day. Bow.
Oh yeah. Load it up. I don't get no fuck, man. I get down.
When I touch down, that business talk is finna start, little nigga. I'm not saline about my problem. This mother could be a dead nigga. Cash underneath my bed, nigga. I gotta keep that power round. I'm standing on my business once I motherfucking touch down.
Hey, load up the clip, nigga. Hey, you know how we gon' get down with this shit, shot. We already know who he is and what he look like, you know how we get down, nigga.
fuck. Stepping on that bullshit. Once I walk up in this shit now, gutter boy, gutter child. But that talker ain't no playing around. Catching bodies by that fucking playground.
Say nigga, fuck that.
Say twin, catch that touchdown.
Like fucking Randy Mouse shit.
I'm watching me and Meppin.
Alright, so. We got the main video. We got the main video. Y'all like the hat? Y'all like the hat? You see that? That's fine. Bro, I can't wait to get more tattoos. I'm gonna get one right here. One right here. Be like, oh, that's fine. But, let's get into it.
Poor D-Walker, D, she got me gone. I'm in a whole nother motherfuckers, I'm back to bed with D. He got me feeling like baby, I'm fucking the twin, she won't leave me alone. Out of my body, I feel a little woozy, I'm about to throw up in these motherfuckers scared. They ain't gon' play with the gang, cause they know we don't go, cause they know we gon' slap at the back. Say we do not fool with the art niggas, smoking it, pat niggas, know we pop niggas. No pop bitch, shit like pop nigga. Feezy and boozy, the niggas that drop nigga. Ayy, that boy dissing. His head, we unscrew that hoe like a top nigga. Back then, they won't fuck with me, biggie. Now they on my dick, is a young nigga, hot nigga.
I fuck with the Charlotte, she matching my vibe. Nigga had plans to get sent to the sky, watch the be the guy, nigga, been out trying. J, we got the dope, we tryna get high. Long live bitch, I rest peace of my eye. When I fuck on your bitch, I'ma pass to the guys. The members all gone, they been ready to slide. I'm tired of you hoes, y'all still tryna lie. Ayy, when I step on the scene, I'ma make shit quake. Fuckin' your bitch, had the nut on the face. See y'all stage, young leak, let's go. Fuckin' your bitch, had the pass to the bros. I stay on my word, I ain't never breath cold. We always had sin, now we chasing that gold. You fuckin' my cousin, it's time to unload. Can dollars to shoot, she taking your soul.
You nigga be broke. Big A, y'all with a motherfuckin' scope. That nigga was dissing on the motherfuckin' game, so you gotta know he gon' knock out the throat. Long my auntie, that shit really hurt. Murder on my mind, got me feeling like dirt. You fuck with the 2 dollars, you get your ass murdered. Hey, before I fuck, I'ma pop me with hurt. Then I fuck with the gang, cause if you play, then you gon' down sight. I'm fucking it up, bitch. She love to eat the dick at night. Had a boy fly like a kite. Took a little bit, then she ran deep like a bike. Muhammad Ali, all of my young niggas jacking it. You know we ready to fight. See, dog told me pop out with that bird, so we gon' do that, yeah. If that boy just on the game, then we bound to take off his head. Better talk to God, cause if he play, then we gon' leave him dead. Shot that boy 50 times, you think that he gon' need a man?
Me and my clock, I bump me a cloud. I lost some young niggas, they ready to slide. We'll jump out port, nigga, better not hide.
Try to rob me, nigga, better not try. I got the Trojans, got here with the fat. For all of my brothers, you know I'ma slide. Play nigga life for me and mine. Hop out with that brother like me, oh my.
Try run up this shit, get dead. Got 19 on, I got his belly. Free LA, he jetting, I'm telling. If I got the gun, I'm a motherfucker ready. Speak on the mic, I'ma see you to heaven. Play with my tongue, I'ma see you to heaven. Back from high school, nigga, I would check. Fuck with Latino, I'ma give you a blessing. Ayy, let's go. I'm trying to see who wants smoke. Watch you, I'll be the guy, you play with gun blow. That TED talk that I ain't never been a hoe.
That song, bro, yeah, bro, I'm messing with it. Bro, his, bro, YGFK Boogie is up next, bro. I promise, bro, on my mama, ain't no way. This nigga's flow hit diff, bro. On me, it hit diff. You cannot tell me this man right here can't spit. Him and T-Dog. Oh, most definitely gotta subscribe. See, I saw this song off he got a whole bunch of songs. This nigga right here. That nigga fire. YGFK Boogie. Mark my words today. What's today? April 8th. I bet you from a year or in a couple of months, this nigga about to blow up. I promise you. It just takes one song, bro. I'm telling you. See, I'm not saying, I don't say this for a lot of videos. Because most of the videos I've seen are like mainstream or underground. Like Boy Yuki, shit like that. You know what I'm saying? But this dude right here, I'm putting y'all on right now. This man right here is going to be up next. He got his own flow. His flow is nasty. It's nasty, bro. There's no way in the world this man should not blow up. YGFK Boogie. Mark my words, this nigga right here is gonna blow up. And if he don't blow up, then I'm gonna make sure he blow up once I become famous and shit. This nigga got more subscribers than me. I promise to God, bro. This nigga right here, this nigga spitting fire shit, and I promise, I can see it now. I can see it now. It's gonna be, I'm gonna be like, what's his name? That did a song for Lil Loaded. It was when he was first blowing up. I watched that video years later. He's a lot bigger than me. 700 people know. 180 know about me. See what I'm saying? But it's not, there's nothing wrong with it. There's absolutely nothing wrong with it. I saw this song on TikTok. I was like, I listened to the, like, first bar. I was like, pause it. Blind reaction to the whole song on Friday. It's, I promise to God this nigga's going to blow up. Put that on my life. If he don't blow up, it's, y'all have no taste in music. This man has his own unique flow, and that's what we need in hip hop. That's honestly what we need, because everybody's starting to sound the same. Everybody's starting to sound like a young boy. When I tell people, I tell one of my friends, because I work with my friend, as y'all know, K. I forgot this nigga name because I'm high and I have bad memory, but. His song is actually the song of the day. I tell him, he sound like Youngboy. And I think his songs are hard. That's why I put him on my channel. I'm not going to waste no time on nobody. Because if I see underground, he is really underground. Him and my homeboy, K Youngin, that's his name, K Youngin. K Boogie and K Youngin are going to blow up. K Youngin sound like Youngboy a little bit, but he twist it and turn it, make it sound like it's his own unique flow. You get what I'm saying? Yeet sound like Uzi. Uzi sound like Lil Wayne. I'm not saying that there's nothing wrong, you know what I'm saying? It's a quick way to get famous. One good song. The song I heard from Uzi was You Was Right of his, you know, of that album. And I have no problem with Uzi. I have no problem with Lil Wayne. I have no problem with Yeet. I love their music. Of course I love their music. But I love it more when people have their unique flow. Youngboy, I fell in love. No gay shit. I fell in love with Youngboy's music. You know what I'm saying? Because his style, you know, made a whole new style, bro, of rap. This right here and K Youngin, mark my words, these niggas about to blow up, bro. I'm gonna put this nigga Instagram and link below. Put his YouTube. And y'all check out Overstood and blow this nigga up. It already has 3K views. It does better than my videos. Well, by like 1,000. All his videos do better than mine. My biggest video is 2K. Niggas like this, bro. I promise you. These niggas, these two niggas, blowing up. 2023. Mark my words. What's today? It's April 8th. I'm blue, and I approve as much as... And I found these two rappers that nobody know about. K Boogie, K Youngin. I can't wait to see y'all niggas blow up. I honestly can't. I'm right here reacting to y'all music. But that's today's video. I'ma catch y'all niggas later. I'm about to play me some Elden Ring. And then Call of Duty. I may stream. I may not. Depends how high I am. But I'ma see you on the other side, boys. Mark my words. Mark my words. Bow. Wait a minute.